A local independent coffee shop plays the ultimate April Fool's prank by serving Starbucks coffee.
Starbucks, yeah. The locally owned bean bar, coffee house, and drive-through in Point Loma gave up on organic coffee for the day and traded it in for the mainstream roasts of Starbucks. Owners of the shop are reassuring loyal customers, though, the shop will return to normal brewing schedules tomorrow.